Hi everyone, this is a quick 30 second video just to remind you what to change on the calculator when you go into exam mode. So when you go into exam mode, if you go into menu 2 for statistics and then go into F5 for distribution, choose either normal or binomial, it doesn't matter, and choose any of the three, it doesn't matter. But if you look at the top, it says list, so you want to change the list into variable. So just press F2 because you've got variable, and you're fine then. There is one other one which is a bit sneaky. If you do F2 for calc and F6 for set, list 1-1 is fine because it's just a list of data. I tend to change it to list 1 and then list 2. So we will set our calcs up as list 1, list 2 when we start. And that does it for frequency. So I've got list 1, list 2. That does me for a frequency table. And what I tend to do is just put my numbers in, but then put like 1s in list 2. If it's just a list of raw data. Other than that, that's it. So good luck with your exam today. See you later.